And Anton.
And what?
And fell.
Where?
Into the uni.
And what? Are you just doing that now? What did you do?
I was practicing my line dancing. I'll buy a new one.
I just don't understand how you've managed that line dancing. Like, why were you line dancing? On Good Friday.
We can just get a new one.
Oh, will we? Line dancing, not. Your line dancing just cost me about a fat ton. No.
You meant to support me dreams.
Shut up, you nuggets. Support your dreams. I can't watch the telly in bed.
One, are you really mad about it?
I'm not like jumping for joy, no.
But you're not mad at me?
No, if it was an accident, but I can't understand why you were lying, Anson.
Because I'm trying.
You've never lying, Anson, in 7 years, and all of a sudden you want to start lying, Anson, in the bedroom.
Because I'm trying.
And you look good as you're niggering.
I just have to
launch it well. No. To the side garden. How have you managed that? I can't get my head around. Ow, I've gone downstairs to make you a glass of water, I've come back up and you've been lying dancing and broke a telly. I can't get it in my head how you've done that. Lion dancing, eh?
Cause the fan was on over there.
So you turn the fan off? Better yet, you don't lion dance. Because you can't.
You're meant to support me.
I will support you, but you're not doing that in the house. Breaking tellies, love. Is it? am I missing something here? Are you messing with that broke, really?
It's broke.
I don't believe you.
Why don't you believe me? I'm trying to be honest with you.
I've got my head battered.
It's not really broke.
Don't speak to me, mate. Until Jesus rises again. Mumsy. Until Jesus rises again. Mumsy.